Stopped on circuit. For what reason, I'm not too sure, but there's a red flag on the session. Basically, it's been stopped. So we're waiting for them to open back up the session and we can send the cars back out.
Both of them. The only guy that's in front is the Cregan. He's the son of the guy here.
Right. Yeah,
so
yeah.
He's the guy that
knows to
beat, basically. Yeah. Yeah. The lap before, the Ginetta span in front of me in the same place, a different Ginetta, and it was like it looked like it was this distance from me, and I just aimed at it. I lifted off and aimed at it, and waited for it to go one way, and then I just steered the other. I was like,
right, now play it there. Which one's that? Is that white only, or is it red and white? Look.
It's one of them things that happens, you know. He should have seen me, and he probably thinks I shouldn't have gone for it, but, you know, it's motor racing.